Junkfood Taste, da kam es jetzt 3521. Yep, and it's time for Happy Meal again. And this time I got like Philly merchandise online, so this is what the box looks like. If you have seen the previous episode, it's like a double box, one time I guess for the boys, the dinosaurs, and the girls. Get the Philly ponies. Alright, and this is Philly butterfly. So they are butterflies today. Okay. And here is not so much, I think it's just to make fish. And in this box are some french fries and chicken nuggets. And all the gear they sort of gave me in this bag. Yeah. So I also got a salad. I got Capri Sun Orange. This is basically a fruit drink. Then the dressing. Alright, then the fruit crunch. And here we go. Here are the toys. And I guess we want to check out this first. Okay, unfortunately I didn't got the glowing Philly. It was sold out within a week or something. So here I got this Philly which stands upright. I can roll around. It can actually roll around. Not that bad actually. So you couldn't see it. It likes to spin around somehow. Ah, it spins in a circle. Okay, here comes the last time I'm trying it. Okay. Yeah, very big circle basically. Quite nice. Didn't have this before. And directions. Here, there was also a glowing one. Didn't got this. But I got this here, number 2 as well. So, what's number 2 all about? I think this is a comb here. A hairbrush. Okay. This comes as a collector's card. And yeah. So you have this sort of brush wings. Okay. Pink brush wings. I had a lot of Philly stuff. For instance here, look at this. This here. And now I can brush the hair. Sort of. Okay, so let me know what you think about this. Alright, what's a collector's card is all about? So here we go, it's a magic unicorn and it has nice long hair and so on and so forth. Beautiful color. And the magic brush. Yeah, the magic brush. We can brush all your Philly ponies. Oh, I should have brushed it earlier. Okay, and here, no, first one was actually also a card. It says Ronja, and it's hard to translate. Please open card bag. Alright, so it basically says she lives in the woods and is an elf. Okay, and likes to dance and so on and so forth. And yeah, because I did not have the glowing one, sort of as a compensation, I check out here the dinosaur again. There I got the glowing thing. I guess everybody wanted the glowing thing. Okay, and yeah, basically you sort of switch it on and if you move, it glows. And what I sort of promised last time was to open it up. Actually, I think it's meant to be opened up because these are normal screws, not the security screws, which are normally used in Happy Meal toys. So, and there we go. And now we see Dino inside of this egg. Here we go. Looks quite frightening, doesn't it? Here we go. So I don't know how the pony would have behaved now with the glowing. If you had the pony, if you're from Germany, had the Happy Meal with the pony, let me know. I guess we will never know. Maybe I buy it from eBay, I don't know. Okay. So, what do you think about this? This is a nice idea. This was other dino. These are actually not normal dinos, these are sort of fighters. Okay, what do you think about the gender scene? So that the boys, it's not really, it's not said that the boys have to have the dinos and the girls have to have the pink ponies. Everybody can have what he or she wants to have. Okay. I think I need to make a bigger circle here. Yeah, now we go. Okay, so this was a little review. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm showing this here. I like this. Every time I go there, I'm taking the fruit crutch, strawberry, banana, apple mash. Mm. Yeah, tastes just awesome. And yeah, what do we got here? We also got horseshoes, a French fry, okay, mayonnaise. Here we got horseshoes, and it says it's a talisman for, and then you put in a name. But isn't the horseshoe the wrong way around? The horseshoe needs to be like this. So every luck will fall down. It has to be like this. Okay. And here you can even win something. You can win this flower boat. I guess I could also buy it. And also here like a water palace. This sounds interesting. And then here Philly butter. If you know Philly, you know it. But you have to put in your birthday here, and if they find out how old I am, I don't think I will get the prizes. Okay, guys. So what else? Maybe now a little bit of eating. I got McFish as well here. What do you think about McFish? Is it your... It's just like, look at this. It's just like the coated, I don't know. Salmon, maybe, and then some ketchup on top. This is McFish. I have it. Well, I have to say, it's Spartan, but it's there. Okay. Well, French fries. Let's put on some mayonnaise. Yeah, I think, this Philly and this dinosaurs, this were like regional for Germany. Last time I heard, like in Canada, there are now other toys. So some toys are all around the world, and sometimes they have, the local McDonald's can decide on their own what to put in. Okay. No, chicken nuggets for kids, you got just four. In the heavy meal. Yeah, I don't like chicken nuggets too much. I'm more liking the chicken wings, in terms of taste at least. Okay, there must be a curry dip somewhere. Where's my curry dip gone? Okay, and now the salad. Here comes the salad. I think I should put out a light here. Taste the salad. And there's the dressing. Dressing. There's the dressing. Dressing. And I don't know whether this should really be in a Happy Meal, but you can have it if you want to. let's have some salad, McDonald's salad. Dressing is kind of added. Yeah, it's sort of vinegar, sour. Yeah. But maybe children like also to eat. Do children like to eat salad at all? But you have the option. So if you're adult and you're buying this, maybe as an adult, you still have. Good food. Okay. So the review is over. I hope you enjoyed it and thanks for watching. Okay, jetzt gibt es hier McDonald's Happy Meal. Und ja, diesmal das andere, die Phillies. Die kleinen rosa Pferdchen halt. Genau, drei Fili Nummer 3 war natürlich ausverkauft. Das war das Leuchtfili. Das wollten alle haben. Aber die anderen sind auch gar nicht so schlecht. Also eins ist so eine Art, das kann im Kreis fahren. Kann ich das mal demonstrieren hier irgendwie? Das fährt so im Kreis. Und zwei ist auch nicht schlecht, weil das hat so eine Bürste als Flügelchen. Ja, das sind Schmetterlinge. Hier ist die Bürste. Da kann man dann, Filis habe ich sehr viel Reviews gemacht. Fili war das allererste Video, was mal Aufrufe bekommen hat. Deshalb habe ich so viele Fili-Sachen. Dann kann man halt seine Fili-Bürsten. Das ist ganz schön verklemmt hier. Wenn man Ahnung von Bürsten hat. Okay, das war nicht drin. Das war Folge 1000. Okay, das wär's soweit. Ich habe dann McFish genommen, ein paar Pommes, Chicken Nuggets und Salat. Ich mag das jetzt zu nehmen, diesen Fruchtquatsch. Das schmeckt lecker. Genau. Genau, es gibt noch Sammelkärtchen. Und dann habe ich beim dem Dino vom letzten Mal, den hatte ich nicht aufgemacht. Der ist glaube ich, dass man ihn aufmachen kann. Und der leuchtet ja im Dunkeln. So wie das Pferdchen geleuchtet hätte, wenn man es noch gegeben hat. Also wenn er das Pferdchen gehabt hat, sagt er Bescheid, leuchtet es gut. Und hier ist der Dino. Ja, die Dinos sind schon sehr beängstigend, würde ich sagen. Okay, das war's soweit. Danke, dass ihr euch angeschaut habt hier. Und ja, bis zur nächsten Folge.